3079 Hollygrape Lane, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80927. Cameraing from the exterior 4-inch SDR-35 PVC cleanouts. First part of video will be to the inside of residence. Second part of video will be to the city main. Right here at 6 feet, going into the cleanout that sweeps towards the inside of the residence. This is on the vertical part of the riser for the cleanout. It is blown out on the right hand side of the pipe. If you're looking down the pipe, you can see it with a flashlight. Highly recommend getting this repaired. Roots will grow into this spot right here, along with soil. We'll get into the sewer lateral as well. Again, this is at 6 feet into the riser on the cleanout that sweeps into residence. Recommend repairing this. Pipe material transitions right here at 15 feet. This transition is going to be from 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC to 4-inch SDR-35 PVC in the direction of flow. This is from the outside cleanout that sweeps towards the residence. No issues with this pipe transition. Feet to roof vent from outside cleanout. Everything inside of residence is all Schedule 40 PVC with no issues. right here at 28 feet, the pipe material transitions from 4-inch SDR-35 to 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC with no issues. This is going towards the city main. The tap at the city main is 65 feet from entry point. Entire sewer lateral at this residence is all PVC with no issues found during the time of inspection, other than the blown out pipe in the riser for the exterior cleanout that sweeps towards the residence at approximately 6 foot deep. This is a recommended repair. Roots and soil will find their way into the sewer lateral if not repaired. Other than that, again, 65 feet to the tap at the city main, all PVC, no issues other than the broken piece of pipe in the outside cleanout riser at 6 feet. In total, from roof vent to the tap at the city main, the sewer lateral of this residence is approximately 119 feet. Water was ran during prior to the inspection to check for bellies in this line. There are no bellies found during the time of this inspection. So again, other than that, everything looks good except for the cleanout riser that sweeps towards the inside residence that's going to need to be repaired.